well, 21 years, that we were rehearsing in this space. It's very small, 200 seats or so, and we're in and out of it. They're so close that we were getting close to audiences coming. I started getting very uptight. I was like, woof, they're going to be right here. Yeah. And then they arrived. It's wonderful. For one thing, it's something I'm very familiar with and kind of haven't thought about. Like, that's all the theater I did growing up. It was always in weird little places. It was never nice.